लेटेस्ट न्यूज और अपडेट्स के लिए अलर्ट इंडिया न्यूज को सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकन को दबाना ना भूले।
पॉइंट फॉर्म बोल रहा हूँ, आप इंट्रोडक्शन बिल में इतना बोल लेते हो कि आपको बिल विधेयक पर चर्चा का समय नहीं बनना है। मैं डिवीजन नहीं पूछूंगा, 10 पॉइंट ठीक है। डिवीजन भी करे तो मुझे लगता है कि ये तो आपका अधिकार है, आपका हुक्म हो तो करता हूँ सर। नहीं नहीं, ये अधिकार है आपका, मैं क्यों मना करूं सर। द फर्स्ट पॉइंट, द रीजन आई अपोज दिस बिल इज इन द सिलेक्शन प्रोसेस देर इज देर गोइंग टू मेंबर फ्रॉम नेशनल कमीशन ऑफ ओबीसी। Why not from the Commission of Minority Commission? The minister is here because the whole world knows that the glaring violation of human rights takes place against minorities, in minorities Muslims, and scheduled caste and scheduled tribe. That should have been included. Secondly, sir, the Paris, the no, National Minority in the appointment of Secretary General, the Paris principle says that Secretary General and director of investigation should be independent of the government. You're not following the Paris principle. Third point, sir. Team members, MPs are called team members. Why do you want to put MPs of ruling party in Human Rights Commission? If you want to do it, let there be an advisory capacity, sir. Fourth point, sir. Annual report. When was the last time you published annual report with the recommendations of the NHRC, how much you accepted it? Fifth point, sir, of this selection was very opaque. It is dominated by ruling party. Everyone. Seven points of human rights courts. The states have not yet formed state human rights court. That was requirement under Section 30 of Protection of Human Rights Act 1933. Sir, recommendations of NHRC should be binding. It should be given binding powers. Let them be given powers to perform judicial and quasi-judicial. Let them sit in appeal or review. That is not being done. Sir, 8 point, investigating officers. The Paris principle clearly said that police officers, if they come from Telangana, you know, there is human rights violation in Telangana, he is belong the same cadre. What kind of investigation? 9, sir, we signed the UN Convention against Torture and other cruel human degrading treatment on 97. We have not yet ratified it, because had we ratified it, despite law commission led by B.S. Chauhan saying, submitting a report, if we had ratified it, we would have amended the Indian Evidence Act, because the police is now the holy cow. No government will go against police. Even if I, fortunately or unfortunately, become the Prime Minister, I will not go against the police. Because police is the holy cow, we cannot survive without police. You have to ratify this UN Convention against Torture and other code. The Honorable Finance Minister sitting here, sir. I want to warn the government, be careful with US. Because the US Freedom Report now has become an annual affair. It has become an annual affair. I don't want the US to interfere in our country matters. To hell with them. They have no right to poke their nose. But they are deliberately putting that report. It's going to be an annual affair. So the responsibility lies more with the government to control their elements. Sir, encounter killing, sir. Encounter killing, NHRC says, in 15, 16, 179, 1617, 169, 1781, 1575, majority of lower caste and Muslims, custodial, police custody, sir. 145, 16, 17, 136, 18, 19, sir. Judicial custody, I'm concluding. Judicial custody in 1819, 1079, judicial custody. So that is why I say that this is very important. And lastly, sir, mob lynching. The number is right. The Honorable Home Minister is here. Maun se puchna chahta hoon, sir, pichle saal, Supreme Court ne sarkar se kaha ki ek mob lynching par khanun banaiye. Aap kyun nahi banate, sir? Aap to Supreme Court ke har order ko khanun banate, kyun nahi banate? Aaj बिहार में हुआ सर, और सर आखिर में तबरेज अंसारी को मारा गया। सर तबरेज अंसारी का आप देखिए मुल्क में कितनी हेट्रेड है मुसलमानों के खिलाफ। मैं कह रहा खत्म कर रहा हूँ सर। मारने वाले रात भर मारे, पुलिस लेकर जाती है दवा अस्पताल को, अस्पताल वाले नहीं देखते, जुडिशियल कस्टडी वहां नहीं देखते। सर जब संजीव भट्ट को 18 साल के बाद सजा हो सकती, हम उम्मीद करते कि झारखंड की सरकार भी उन तमाम पुलिस अफसर को, उन जुडिशियल अफसर सजा देगी। मॉब लिंचिंग के खिलाफ कानून बनाइए सर, वरना जो लोग खड़े हो चुके हैं, और मैं होम मिनिस्टर से कहना चाहता हूँ कि आपको बैन करना पड़ेगा इन लोगों को। आपने फ्रैंकेस्टाइन को खड़ा सर खत्म कर दीजिए सर, प्लीज सर खत्म कर दीजिए, आधा मिनट सर। मैं आपके जरिए से होम मिनिस्टर साहब से कहूंगा कि एक फ्रैंकेस्टाइन खड़ा हुआ है, आपको किसी न किसी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन को बैन करना पड़ेगा। अगर आप नहीं करेंगे तो याद रखिए, ये आपको नुकसान पहुंचाएंगे। आज 302 है, मगर कल नुकसान पहुंचाएंगे देश को और आपको। थैंक यू सर, थैंक यू।